Let me demonstrate you the performance of our miniRaman spectrometer on different materials. For example, plastics. Here I have connected the probe specially designed for high quality measurements of plastics. Let me turn on, for example, 785 nanometer excitation laser. This would be acryl. And we connect acryl to the probe. And here on the screen, you can see acryl spectrum in the fingerprint range appeared. We also can see this spectrum in high frequency range. Let's try another material. For example, for sure, well-known polystyrene. I just attach it. Here you can see polystyrene spectrum, slightly saturated in fingerprint range and high frequency range. Let's try to measure some other plastics. I don't know what type of material is that. Whatever, let's try. So we just touch it and we see spectrum appeared here in fingerprint range and in high frequency range. Let us measure powders with miniRaman spectrometer. For this purpose, I suggest us to change probe for the contact probe. Let's turn on 785 nanometers laser. This would be paracetamol. We just attach and we see fingerprint range of paracetamol and high frequency range. For example, let's try another drug. This would be indomethacin. I turn on 785 nanometer laser. We can see spectrum of the drug here and high frequency range. This would be spectrum of indomethacin in high frequency range.